I think applying topics in lectures is so much more valuable than just gathering information. And so instead of asking students true or false, ask them, how does this relate to you? How does this relate to your life? And how do you think you'll use this in the future?